Welcome back, guys, to another video, which is Tropixcraft. Well, I'm gonna take a break from frame PvP because I'm kind of mad. I died with my god bow. Not really, it's not god, but strong. Okay. And I lost all my diamond. And all of that, but anyway, it's okay. I'm just gonna take a break, probably turn in like 5 years later. Well, okay, this is actually kind of okay. So, this is rules. There's no rules because this is a kind of, not a kind of, it is the news level, I'm pretty sure. Okay, so, it's Tropixcraft. So, you just walk straight after you read the rules once they get, and then there'll be ender chest. This is a screenshot, okay. So deposit, heal, weather, and sign time. Then the deposit. So after that, you can keep going straight. Go to warp/warp info. Once you know warp, screws and more. This is 3 dot. Okay, that's useless pretty much. Thank you. You set spell to see how much cash you have, or balance, or money. This is diamond, this is gold. This is still finishing up. Chainmail, iron, leather, diamond horse armor, weapons and tools, weapons of diamond, blah blah. Food and fine. Poop. Okay, so like golden apples. No, actually, I have nothing because I didn't sell literally 5 minutes ago. But my friend's a mod on it. But anyway, poop. Okay, food, all that. And then these are all like blocks. Guys, they need to fix this. They need to add more stuff. Hopefully I'll be a staff and help them. And then that's the last one. So that's kind of the review. The guy that's an admin actually did the review. Also, but he's actually he can fly and stuff. And plus he's good at editing. So yeah, I need to learn how to edit my videos. So, yep, and that's pretty much the beginning of the part, the server. Hopefully we'll add more stuff. I'm going to record later. Maybe there'll be someone and I can get a rank or something to help out and stuff. And then there's buildings, statues, what I just realized. Pokemon Mario! Apple. Gosh, this guy's a good building. Maybe Creeper is... take a shower. Well, it's raining, and then go straight. And I guess it ends here. What the lava? What the? Yeah, you're kidding me, I could die. Well. And there's probably going to be something. So, yeah. Okay, and then go straight up, and then buy boat, I'm gonna find money, and then you go straight down. This is actually pretty cool boat racing. They should do like events you can actually win money and stuff, but it's only floor slots, so kinda stink. And that's it. So this is the beginning of the server. I'm gonna call it later. We're actually gonna do a survival series on this. And this time, if I die, I'm not gonna rage quit because I can get my stuff back because there's not other people or PvP. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Well, see you guys in the next video. This is gonna be called Tropixcraft Part 1. I'm gonna figure out how to edit. Yeah, I'm gonna figure out how to edit right now to edit this video. So when you watch it, it's gonna be awesome. So yeah, see you guys later.